some fucking hell tonight? All right, well listen, I'm gonna ask everybody on this motherfucking floor, y'all better not be tired. I see y'all up there. I see every single one of you. Can't hide from me. I wanna see everyone in this fucking building jumping the fuck up and down, because you better learn to fucking live!
Thank you.
bro. Turn these lights on. Let me see my fucking people. This is something that we have that other people don't have. You know what I mean? The world outside is slowly becoming more ridiculous. And we have a place where we're connected through music, where it doesn't matter what religion or race or what nationality you are, or what your belief system is, or what your fucking bullshit politics are. We come into the same room and we respect one another. And we come in and enjoy. We enjoy something that connects us, and that's the fucking truth. So we want to thank you guys for fucking coming out and supporting us tonight. So make some fucking goddamn noise for yourselves. I am a person who, much like many of you, may relate to this. I never fucking belonged anywhere. I never felt like I fit in until I went to my first fucking hardcore legendary concert. And I found my fucking people, and y'all been with me for fucking 20 some odd years out here doing this shit. And ladies and gentlemen, you are my family. This is a family. We get to go and travel all over the world and play with people like you who understand this fucking thing. And I think there's a lot of motherfuckers out there in this fucking world that can learn a goddamn thing or two from the heavy metal fucking community. This is a song about family. We want to hear you guys sing it as loud as you fucking can. This is Remember When. Thank you. song. Let's turn the clock back to 1996. I want to see it look like a Pantera concert on this floor.
Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen. How the fuck you guys doing tonight? I work with the Los Angeles PD on drug intervention programs in high schools. And I grew up in New York City during 9/11 and I watched different departments of the fucking police that came in and ran into a building that was crumbling to save people's lives while everyone was running out. So make some fucking noise. And let it be said from here on out, don't ever fucking misinterpret what I have to say, because I will fuck you up myself. You the fuck down to your halfway dead. You are not the one who needs to call the fucking police on me. Ladies and gentlemen, this song is called Run for Your Fucking Life. Let me see this fucking head open up. We'll be right back. sorry, ladies and gentlemen. I fucking hate that drill. I love that time when somebody will probably just beat the shit out of a dark day. But we're gonna soften it up for the ladies right now. I know that nonsense. I'm saying, you guys wanna hear Diamante come out and say this next song? Ladies and gentlemen, here she is. Bitch.
Thank you. master in his mint chocolate chip t-shirt. The man who started his band, I love you, man. Y'all make some fucking noise for the incredible Mr. Chopper! Forces, raise your hand.
We want to thank you guys for our freedom, for giving us the opportunity and ability to live in a country where we can come up here and make music and art and spend our minds freely. Thank you for protecting us from tyranny and oppression, domestic and foreign, and giving your lives. This song is going out to my daddy.
Germany in time for another song. Y'all okay with me? I need your attention. I gotta say some real shit, okay? This is a message of gratitude. Ladies and gentlemen, our last song broke many records, one of which is this song. This is the first time in the history of iTunes that a heavy metal or rock and roll band was ever the number one most song in the United States of America, so make some fucking noise for yourself.
Thank you.
time letting us play here and showing up to support us. We're gonna get dry, and we're gonna go to the merch booth. We'll sign your tickets, we'll shake your hands, we'll turn your hands. We're not fucking ourselves. Thank you very much for giving us an opportunity to live this life. We love you. We'll see you guys in 5 minutes.